Alright everyone, welcome back. My name is LC and today we are here with another Mortal Kombat Onslaught video. Today's video will be continuing the Cabal Chronicle, I forget the name. Crime of Opportunity, right? Yeah, I definitely remember that. We're definitely continuing that today. After you saw last week, I did like the first four parts. We'll be doing the second four parts. My God, it's early morning for me, guys. Okay, let me be, okay? Give me some slack, okay? I'm very tired. I will enjoy watching as father punish your sister. Okay. You think it'd be beaten? Think again. Unlike you, I have worthy allies. Oh, okay. You two miscreants have harmed Jade. You will pay with your lives. I mean, I could do the Kotal Kahn voice, but like, it's very straining. And it's the middle of the morning, so it's not gonna sound great. Oh, Cabal, is he not sweet? Look at how he preens and flexes in defense of his power. I don't care about personal or political here. I just want to get this done. I get the hell out. Hey, same, man. Same. I like to get the hell out of there, too. Hi, everyone. I'd like all of you guys for watching, coming by, and viewing this video, and supporting this channel as well. Whether you're old or new viewer or subscriber, I appreciate it all the same. Remember the Without Subscriber giveaway at the end of the year. We are almost there. We are now at almost 28 subscribers away to the 1,000 subscriber milestone. So I know we can get it, man. We are so close, literally so close. Just 28 more of you to join the channel, and then a few of you will win some games of your choices. So let's make sure we get to that milestone. Then holy smokes, I'm so tired. Really so tired. My sleep schedule has been so bad lately. I don't know what it is, but I keep on waking up at like just early in the morning. Like, and I guess it's kind of my fault. I should be going to bed earlier. Things don't, like, it's not even that bad, right? I could just wake up a little bit later in the morning, you know what I mean? But no. Cabal and Melina capture Jade, Kitana, and Kotal. They take the captives to the dungeon in Shao Kahn's fortress. Later, Cabal and Eric Black are brought before Shao Kahn. A deal's a deal, Shao Kahn. Kitana's locked up in the basement, and Eric and I are out of here. Are you Earth Roamer? I would like to think so, yeah. I am not one to relinquish valuable assets. By making quick work of Kitana, you have proved yourself most valuable. Put your cards on the table, Emperor. What are you saying? The two of you are now permanently my servants. You kill who I say when I say until your final... Bro, nah. Me personally, I would have left. But that's just me. Well, that's news. It's as welcome as Screwworm. Whatever that is. Yeah, it would have worked for me either. You'll excuse us if we impolitely decline. So that tells me it's about to be beef. It's about to be beef. It's literally about to be beef. Oh my smokes, man. I need to get some more sleep. Do you know who I want to see added to not just Mortal Kombat Onslaught, but Mortal Kombat Mobile, bro? Freaking Li Mei and Geras, bro. First off, Geras should have been in MK Mobile, because we had MK11 all the way back, bro. All the way back. So that iteration at least should have been in it. This one, MK1's version, I like more too. But like, I'm just saying, like, he should have been in the game. He's not in the game. Li Mei would be so cool to have in either games, but she's not in either. I don't know what they're waiting on. I'm confused. It's literally a perfect opportunity. I don't know, like, the release schedule for characters in Mortal Kombat Onslaught. It could be like maybe two a month. If it's like 2 5 stars a month, then like maybe like 3 or 4 4 stars, I wouldn't be mad at that. After knocking out Shao Kahn, Cabal and Nero Black flee for Outworld portal gate to escape to Earthrealm. They reach the gate and a portal begins to form. As it does, Cabal and Nero Black ponder the next move. Kano's getting, we see him, we're lucky his backstabbing didn't get us killed. I ain't happy getting sold with like gold, getting sold like a prized steer neither. But you seriously want to shoot it out with the entire Black Dragon? Eh, damn it, fair point. He's got others bought and paid for. Yeah, if we're gonna do this, we need help. You know who'd help? The Special Forces. Sure, Sonya and Jax want Kano's hide, but I don't reckon they'll be keen to help us. It's worth a shot. You can't make a deal if you don't make it an offer. Fair. Yeah, mama didn't raise me, you know, snitch. All right, bro. Damn it. Sky Aaron Black, so cringy, bro. But anyways, but for Kano, I'll make an exception. Okay. Sky Aaron, bro. The thing is, he's not a bad character. He's not, like, he's okay. He's okay. Cabal and Aaron Black step to the portal gate. The portal whisks them to the Special Forces Desert Command. Their surprise arrival puts the base on red alert. Soldiers run toward them, guns drawn, so anybody leads them in charge. You guys got balls busting out of your all alone. Can't say you've got brains, though. Easy, Blade. We're not here to play. We're here to give you what you want more than anything, Kano. You're too gonna rat him out. Hang your head on it, Blade. We've got reasons. All of which are bullcrap, I'm sure. Okay. Alright, Sonya. I played this game long enough to know to never trust a black dragon. Well, that's just a little bit prejudice. That's a little black dragon phobic. You don't gotta say that. They literally came to you. Like, not even like first, like they're just there. They're literally giving you what you want, and you're just not taking it. Granted, the Black Dragon is a very, you know, it's not the greatest organization. So I guess it's reasonable to you know, understand why she would think that. But you always got to keep an open mind, you know what I mean? And I'm not just talking about video games. I'm talking about in the real life, too. Yeah, y'all heard me. Too slow. Something feels different about this game, and I don't know what it is. I think it's just Cabal, because I don't have him, and like I'm not used to him like just running around and speeding to the one of the characters. Like I just in the last video, I just saw him like use his pistol. That was it. We didn't see him, or I didn't see him, you know, do his like speedster move or whatever. Okay, one spirit. Yeah, I'm not doing all that. Anyways. On to the next mission. Might be the final mission. I don't know. We'll see. Okay. Got that out of your system. Can we talk now? You won that round, but this isn't over. Yeah, that's right. Oh, Lord. Because the cavalry's here. Oh, my gosh. Jeez. It's just... the lines, bro. Would Jack say this? He might. I don't know. You okay, Sonya? Pride's wounded, but otherwise I'm fine. Can we please get down to business? I love a good fight, but it ain't what we're here for. Listen to you. Oh, wow. What's with the cut? Why is she? I mean, they do cuss, yes. But I can't. I'm not doing that here on my channel. I can't do that. You don't get to. Sonya at ease. Give them a minute. If you like what they say, then we'll get back to getting down. Wow. Imagine. Someone trying to come to you for help. Not like what you're saying. And then they just beat you up afterwards. That's crazy. Now split it, Speedy. Aaron, me, we're done with the Black Dragon. Kano literally sold us to Kano. I mean, into slavery. Dude, did you say Shao Kahn? My brain is so out of it. We'll lead you right to him if you promise to take him down. Show your cards, gentlemen. We're not falling for no bluff. He's in the Crimson Floor. Show us a map and we'll point you right to him. There's that. I'm so sorry about my butchering the reading. It's literally so early morning for me. After verifying the provided evidence, Jackson and Sonya use it to plan a raid on Kano's new hideout. Arriving there with Cabal, Aaron Black, and a squad of Special Forces, they find Kano hammering out a deal with Shang Tsung and Quan Chi. Damn! Okay. Cabal, Aaron Black, and the Special Forces attack. As Sonya and Aaron Black go after Cabal, Kano and Jax charge the sorcerers. Carrie, I cannot read. I thought all we'd bag today was Kano. Didn't know we'd also nab a couple of bonus villains. You won't be nabbing anyone. Commander Briggs, you have no hope against mine and Quan Chi's magic. Man, Quan Chi, never mind. Between his arms and my hook swords, we got more than this covered. Face the sorcerers, you're going down. Damn, Cabal. Got that dog in him. You really do. Damn it. I'm so tired. I do have a question, though. Are they going to update the main story anytime soon? I'm not saying it's like a rush or anything, but... Are they going to do that? Because... It's kind of just sitting... Well, I mean... I don't know where the majority of... the majority of players are at. Like, we don't know if like they're on Chapter 4 or still like Chapter 3 or something. So I guess I can't make that judgment yet. But for the people who are here, like, before the worldwide launch, we kind of do need some content a little bit. Well, I mean, no, we have content. We got the Kano, not Kano, the Cabal and Scorpion story, which is nice. I love, like, character theme events. I love that. It's just, you know, about the main story. Because, listen, I don't know, everything in the main story, right? The best part is the art. Like, the background art when like when it shows like your missions and stuff, the background art is so good, bro. Like, ah, man, I love it. Through the sorcerers are beaten. Though the sorcerers are beaten, my gosh. The fight drags on. Kano's Black Dragon fight fiercely to protect him. After Jax and Sonya are wounded in the onslaught, get it? He said the thing. Eren Black and Cabal rejoin together. They confront Kano. You should have thought twice before selling us out, Kano. That decision is about to make a chunk out of your age. Is it? I got what I wanted. Those dragon diamonds have already made me admit. And I ain't at least a bit scared of you blokes. You should be Kano. There's a reason we put you top. Oh my gosh, I can't read today. Oh. I can't read early morning, man. Early morning is not for me in terms of reading. It can't happen. It honestly can't. I feel so bad for you guys. I swear, if y'all just want to pause the reader, like just mute me and read it, that's okay. I don't blame you. Okay, so I did think about, what's it called? I thought about, just ending the video after the other four fights, but I'm like, you know what? We should just get this over with, right? Just do all these fights right afterwards, because, like, as much as I do love making, like, multi-part series, this story event's kind of straightforward, and, like, I don't really need to, like, milk it like that. So, that's this mission done. Next battle. I think this might be the last or second last battle. Okay. Well, Eren, it's done. The Aussie A-hole is gonna be working for us from now on. Working for us, try working for me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, no way. No way, bro. Okay. What the hell, Eren? What's with the robo-ninjas? Like them. The Curiosity of Frost, my new partner in crime. Oh my... What? Bro, what? What the... Yo, when did this... Alright, bro. Okay. With Kano down for the count, she and I can finally get to stealing his business. With a little help from her cyberlink Quay. You plan to take over Black Dragon all along. Now, that's an epic double cross. It is. I never saw that coming, but, like, damn. Much obliged, indeed. But teaming up with Frost, she'll cut you the first chance she gets. That is true. Oh, Frost is a jerk. I promise you she is. But she bad, though. Anyways. Don't I know it, but right now our needs are simpacito. Is it simpas? Is it? No, it's not that. It's simpatico. Okay, I feel so. Oh my gosh, I plan to ride that horse till it drops. Tell you what, Black. Hey. Tell you what. Anyways, you want the Black Dragon? Is yours. You can ride that horse while I ride off to the sunset. Whoa there, Cabal. Miss Frost is real curious about your respirator. She thinks its mechanisms could help her design better cybers. No. Well, this isn't the cherry on top of a crab sundae. My brain cannot read today. If it comes off, I die. You know that. Sorry, partner. Partner? Is it partner or partner? What's going on, partner? Okay, I'm cringy right now. It's like that some. Hey, it be like that sometimes. It really do. Yo, is Eren down with? Is he down with everybody right now? Because Eren's saying some. He's saying some interesting things. This is rough and tumble business. Yo, I'm sorry. Who's deciding the script? Who's coming up with the script? Because there's no way that they didn't know what they're talking about. All right. The tell you what, the freaking the double cross and now the, what's it called? It's like that sometimes. All Eren was missing was it be like that sometimes. If he said it be like that sometimes, I would have lost my, I would have started dying of laughter. Like, it's stuff like that makes me laugh. But anyways. But yeah, no, that double cross, I did not see happening. I thought Eren was cool with, you know, thought he was cool with Cabal. But he wasn't cool with him. It didn't happen. I'm so sorry, Smoke. I really didn't mean to do that. Like, I didn't want to do that. I won't do a fatality, because I feel like it. I mean, does it take too long? But I'd rather skip past it. In this case, you know what I mean. Skip straight to the story. Okay, let's go. I think it's the last chapter. You made it look easy as pie. Respect Cabal. That was nothing. It's gonna take more than a murder bot to put me down. You destroy my beautiful cybers. Hey, 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 hey. We got the queen here. Queen Frost in the building. Anyways, have you no idea what it took to build them? Metal, I guess, and like brains of dead people. Anyways, whatever the hell they aren't beautiful. Believe me, I know. I see where you stand, Cabal, and smash out your frozen lungs with my bare hands. Imagine a cyber cabal. That'd be interesting. I'm sure I could buy more. Yeah, I can. I was like, I'm sure I could do it. I'm so sure I could do it. Ooh, I gotta do the arena too. I'm slacking on that. I should really do that later today. Okay, it's probably the final match. Let's get it done. Let's do it. Okay, fight indeed. This time though, depending on who it is, we'll most likely do the fatality. This usually, I don't know why, we just always get left with, always getting left with, like, the bots. Like, the Link Wei bots. Like, not real villains. Yo, where's Erin Black? Well, it's just a bot, but it's still, I like, they're still fine, I guess. It doesn't matter. Oh, they got the Black Blood, too. But it's not bad. It kind of does make sense, right? Because they're cybers. But, like, it doesn't matter. It doesn't. There's another battle. Good. How long is this? Jeez. Okay. I think this is the last one. Because what? We gotta go fight Erin. That's it. You're the last one back. You're the last one, Black. Jeez. Step aside or get sliced to ribbons. Kind of reckon it might end this way. Though I hope they might not. I didn't have to. I thought there was honor amongst thieves. Maybe way back that meant something, but times have changed. Gotta change with them, Cabal. You don't, they'll run right rose. What is he talking about? What is he talking about? Yo, listen, if anyone can speak the language that Erin Black speaks, can y'all tell me what he means? Because what the hell is this? What is this roughshod? What is that? Like, you can't be like, oh my gosh, right over you, right over you. It's just right over you. Like, what is he talking about? What is roughshod? What does that mean? I'm confused. I never heard of roughshod in my life. What is that? I can't be bothered. What is he talking about? Okay, well anyway. Alright. Okay. Fight. Much obliged.
End's coming up.
End is coming up. Yep. He's last one. Fatality finna be on Erin Black. It is not finna be okay. That's so the one time I want a fatality. It just didn't happen. That hurts. That honestly hurts. Okay, final part of the story. Phew, before Cabal could finish Erin Black off, I added the off. Whatever. A new flood of Cyberlink Quay arrives. Cabal flees, but Cabal knows that now. He's a marked man. Kano, Erin Black, Frost, Jackson, and Sonya all have reasons to chase him. He knows that they'll not stop until they have hunted him down. And that's it. That is the end of the Karma Opportunity. Well, the casual version. There is still the Karma of Opportunity, Brutal, and then the other version. But I'm not doing those. I don't think I really need to. So, that being said, I'm going to end it off right here. Thank you all so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys thought of the Chronicle of Opportunity. Crime of Opportunity Chronicle story. I told you guys, I can't read and I can't pronounce things apparently anymore. It's a whole hullabaloo. But yes, let me know what you guys thought of, you know, of Kano, not Kano, Cabal and his story. I honestly, it was nice. The twist definitely caught me off guard, but it was a nice twist. I did like it. So let me know what you guys thought of it in the comment section below. That being said, my name is LC. Like, comment, subscribe. Have an amazing day. God bless, and I will see you all later.